You look like shit. Fuck you. Either we do story or pretend like you're new at this game. Hey guys, how's it going? Neo Cranium here, and I finally got the PS4 by Sony PlayStation. You can pick it up at stores now. I decided to pick up a copy of The Last of Us Remastered because I heard it was one hell of a game. Lots of emotion, some great gunplay, some fantastic story, and we're going to be here playing it today. So I just downloaded the game now, and now we're going to try out The Last of Us. So consider this my first playthrough. Does anyone even play multiplayer anymore? I'm curious.
Alright, man, I'm good to go.
Like the mustache? Oh, I'm gonna shave tomorrow, don't worry. Don't worry, I look disgusting temporarily. Don't sweat it. Do you actually like it though? Oh. I look like the kind of guy that goes to a library to sniff books. No? Yeah, figured. Who's ready to cry? Everyone ready?
Believe in the fireflies.
Little fun fact, that's the only live action footage in the whole game. That was all time lapse footage of fungi. Did you know? You don't care? Go fuck yourself. Leave my stream. How about that fun fact?
I'm coming.
Oh, I forgot to tap. Yeah, take that. Bye. Bye, Tess.
Alright,
let's hope so.
Let's head back into the city. They have their own little quarantine zone, with doctors there still trying to find a cure.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
And that
face.
What? Would you take it a stroll, Tess?
Can I just punch you?
Boom! Oh ho ho!
So, Tess, next time you want to do literally anything, just let me know, okay?
Dinner time.
Ellie, god damn it, you fuck.
She's actually hurt.
No,
there.
I think she is.
Yeah, she's
Ouch.
Hurt. Try and check on her and get back
right.
to you as soon as we can.
We'll be back right after this.
Gee. On a scale of 1 to 10, how hot do you think you are right now? I don't know. 6. I look like the false suspect in a CSI show. Like they're trying to track down some sort of murderer, and I'm like, no, don't shoot! I mean, I like sniffing panties, but I ain't the main bad guy. Yeah, well, you better stop sniffing those panties, and then I'm gone for the rest of the episode. That's what I look that's what I look like.
Thank you.
Oh, if I play God of War, I'm playing on normal, okay? You guys can go fuck yourselves. I wanna actually have fun playing a game. I know that's weird. I know that's weird, but I heard somewhere that when you play a game, you're supposed to have fun playing it. That was directed at you. That was on purpose. Where's another bottle?
What you got, man? Let's go.
Whoa!
Oh my god! What was that? She just...
We gotta hide out not too far from here. Be safer if we chat there.
All right, take us there.
Follow me.
Except maybe I won't because it's 4 a.m.
That's food. That is food. To bring enough for the class. Fuck you. Don't gotta make me feel guilty because you can't keep a fucking budget. Crack whore. Inside of the carton is a burger. It's really quiet. Let me put on some music. Whoa, huh?
Shit!
Carly, gotta go, you're right.
Oh my god.
Sam?
Oh no.
Sam?
Henry? Henry, stay there. Henry?
What have you done?
I'm gonna get that gun from you, okay? Oh, okay, easy.
It's your fault.
This is nobody's fault, Henry.
It's all your fault!
Henry! Henry, no!
Gets around in this universe.
I'm gonna run another test.
I would want Steve Bloom, if he was fucking me, to like switch up voices every 10 seconds. So I wouldn't know who was fucking me. Theoretically, it could just be 10 different people. Hey, guess what the animated bit is, guys? Guess what the animated bit is? For the video. Fuck! Wow. Fuck me! Whoa!
Coward.
I'm doing Skippy. I'm skipping school. You can't stop me. I'm skipping school.
No matter what, you keep finding something to fight for. Now, I know that's not what you want to hear right now.
Swear to me that everything that you've said about the Fireflies is true.
I swear.
moon hits your eye like a bigger pizza pie. That's amore.
Hey, how's it going?
Going pretty good. I can't wait to kick some...
I cannot wait to play some of The Last of Us.
I cannot wait to play some of The Last of Us.
Oh my goodness, dude.
The Last of Us is my favorite... The Last of Us is my favorite game, and I cannot wait to play it.
Who is your favorite character from the video game The Last of Us?
My favorite character from the video game The Last of Us is probably Ellie, because she is a very strong, independent woman who does not need a man to protect her.
You know what? I agree. She can really hold her own out there in the wild.
She's very independent, strong female character.
Yes!
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 I hope that was you clapping. Let's play.
If anybody's a hacker, please don't hack.
If anyone's a hacker here, leave immediately.
Or you're gonna get reported and blocked.
Shit, that was close.
Stop! Get away, sir! Sir, please!
Get away, sir.
And you're reported.
Watch your back.
Oh my god, I'm so fucked. I'm so fucked. Stop. Don't shoot me. Shoot me and you're getting reported. Shoot me. Oh. You wanna get reported? Oh, you're getting reported. Yep.
Dragula. Tourist!
Oh shit, I'm not able. I'm coming in.
I am pretty hungry.
But someone else is a mic.
You're always hungry.
Shut up, dog. Just shut the fuck up.
Whoa.
What'd you say? I'm gonna report you. Jesus, you're a shitty thing. It's really toxic and you're doing this.
Yo, I just reported your mom for giving out bad dicks up.
But your name's KD1. What does that mean? You have one kill?
That ain't make no sense, bro.
You guys aren't. Looks like you guys aren't getting reported this time.
That nigga is a fucking beaver and butthead type ass bull.
What?
I think I have a compliment. I don't know what the fuck you guys.
I ain't talking to you. You talking about this bum ass coder.
Oh, wait, he's on your team, though.
Yeah, he's dumb.
All right, that's going to be enough Last of Us for me.
All right.
Okay.
It was a fun time.
Yeah.
Good game, guys.
Yeah.
Good game.
Yeah.
Okay.